sticks. Ignore the look. I've been taking a break from some stuff like makeup I haven't worn in like over a month. Social media I haven't really been on. Well, part of the story is because my dad got hurt. I had to go to Jersey. And there's just a lot going on right now. But there's gonna be some fun things coming up. Maybe you know I work with my dad, so like the past few weeks have been really, really hard at work and really complicated. At the beginning of the year, the beginning of the month, my dad got his hand crushed in the tire machine at work. And don't ask me how he did it. He can explain it. I still have no idea how he did it, but he got it crushed, and he crushed two tendons and completely shredded two tendons in his hand. So we've been juggling with that. And then the day he got discharged, we got the news that someone I looked to was like a grandfather who was my old neighbor. He passed away. So we just got back from Jersey yesterday. So it's been like, it's been kind of crazy. And at least when I was up in Jersey, I got to see Jordan and I got to see Fern and I got my Pikachu back. You might recognize him from my Honda if you've been around for my Honda days. But yeah, so that was fun. And yeah, so there's just like, there's some more stuff happening throughout the year. And I'm gonna share. So the first thing is the title of this video, Subaru Nationals over Super Bowl Sunday. So I've never been to Subaru Nationals before. I believe they are probably held up north most years or not really at Palm Beach International Raceway. But I heard that this is the first year that they're doing them here. And so I am going. And it's gonna be February 2nd, the day of the Super Bowl. And my boyfriend's pissed off about it because I will be missing the Super Bowl for it. Or he wants to work out a way that we can do both. But, worst case scenario, I'll be alone at Subaru Nationals, he'll be alone at Super Bowl Sunday. Can't help it. but apparently it's, like, some of the world's fastest Subarus and, like, it's gonna be lit, so I'll be making like a video about it and like all these different videos, like how I usually do, like the last car show I went to. So that's how I'll do it. I just noticed how much I've been moving my hands. Anyway, so yeah, we're gonna figure all that out. Next week, I will definitely be posting more pictures on Instagram coming next week. Just because it is my 21st birthday. And I know I haven't been posting on Instagram lately. I think my last post was like 2 days after Christmas, something like that. So, I will be posting more frequently now. The new year's just started. I'm just trying to get used to my dad being out of work and me having to drive in places and just a whole bunch of stuff. But now that everything's out of the way, I'll be able to get back on to posting and keeping everyone updated. My 21st birthday is next week. I took off work my birthday and the day after because I know I'm going to be hungover as fuck. And, so I'll probably be drunk for, like, 2 whole days, and I don't really care. So, throughout the rest of the course of the year, I'm gonna try to be doing more photo shoots just because I live in Florida. It's nice all year round. I live right down the street from a beach. I have a pool in my backyard, if anything. I can do so many things. I want to actually start doing more car modeling because I miss that. I miss being around cars, but I need to make more car friends in order to do that again, which I'm trying to do. And I want to make more YouTube videos, so I might try to do some makeup tutorials. Not like I do my makeup that good, but, you know, just some basic shit. Basic white girl shit. maybe, like, I don't know, I'll figure it out. Like, I'll vlog about, like, some shit about my life. Not that I like to share a lot, but, like, I'll vlog about it. And as soon as I let you guys know anything that's happening in my life, I will let you know about it. Like what to look out for as far as like photo shoots or like videos or something. Like, I don't know. But we'll figure it out down the road. I just know that I have a lot of ideas up here, and this is the year that I'm gonna make them all come out and be seen. That's all I know. So yeah. And before I go for good, I will show you guys some videos from New Jersey that I took, and just share some stuff I did in New Jersey with you guys.
Yeah, they have, because we stopped at Cinders to see.
I will see you next time. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. And those other things, follow me on Twitter. These things, follow me on Twitter. Like me on Facebook. Add me on Snapchat. Follow me on Instagram. You know the deal. Yeah, and just make sure you put on some notification bells, and that's the only way you'll be notified when I am going to be posting anything. But yeah, keep your eye out for some dope content this year.